Learn how to get started with Azure Purview in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. Azure Purview enables you to manage and classify your data regardless of where it is stored, including on-premises and in other clouds. Let's get started by creating an Azure Purview account in the Azure portal. Here it is. Let's create it. Okay. And first I'll select a resource group. And now I'll give it a name. Like this. All right. Next. Here I can connect to Purview with a private endpoint to enhance security. Let's leave this for now. And next. Here I can set the capacity and the catalog capabilities. Again, let's leave this as it is and create it. Okay. I'll skip to when it is done. Here is the Purview account in the Azure portal. From here, I can manage access to the account and change network settings. And to use Purview, I use the Purview Studio, which is this one. In here, I can register data sources and start scanning them to catalog my data. As I don't have any data sources yet, let's register one. I can choose from many types, including Azure SQL Database. Okay, let's see. First, I'll pick my subscription. And now select the Azure SQL Database server. Okay, that's it. Register. And here it is. Now, this doesn't do much yet, so to start, I need to create a scan for it. Okay. By default, Purview can't access data sources unless I give it access. I can use this managed identity to access the SQL database. Let's use that and go to the portal. All right. Here I can set my database server administrator. Let's do that with this managed identity. Okay, that's it. And save it. That should work, let's see. First, I'll pick the database that I want to scan. And now test it. And it connects. Okay, next. Here, I'll pick which tables to scan. And next. This is the interesting part. This is the default rule set that the scan uses. Let's see. It scans on all sorts of things, including data about countries, credit card numbers, and personal identification. And you can also create custom rule sets to scan with. Okay, let's leave that. And next. You can configure the scan to run on a schedule, like every week. I'll set it to scan just once, like this. And next. Okay, let's save and run it. There it goes. Let's see how it is doing. It is queued and will run soon. I'll skip to when it is done. And here it is. It has scanned my data and classified some of it. With Purview, I can now analyze this information more with Power BI or with Purview tools like Asset Insights and more. Cool! Azure Purview is your main entry point for managing and analyzing all of your data, regardless of where it is stored. Go and check it out.